Hello students, welcome to my channel. See students, today's my class is regarding solving the doubts. Some students asked their or requested their doubts in the comment box. Those all doubts and including the exercise 1.2, full exercise 1.2 I am solving here. So please children, watch and verify your doubts. Let me solve now exercise 1.2. Exercise 1.2, the first problem you see here, 1.2, first one. See, in the following, find the digits represented by the letters. Find the digits are represented by the letters. Let us see here, students. In that first one, first few problems are easy, very easy, but still just I am making you to understand how to solve those. First one is, see, 3 plus B is equal to 7. See here, you have to write one number here in place of B, so that the sum of these two will be 7. Then what it may be? It is very easy. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Or 7 minus 3 is 4. Like that also you can find out. This implies that 3 plus 4 is equal to 7. This implies that B is equal to 4 in the first problem. Then second one you see, 16. Second one, 16 plus 2A. 16 plus 2A, answer is here B and here 1. See here students, here logic plays very important role. 6 plus A, 6 plus 1 number gives here 1 in the units place. So whenever you add any number to the 6, you get the higher number only, bigger number only than the 8. That means 6, 1 is here, this is double digit number. Double digit units place will be in this units place, and its tens place will be as the carry. So here 6 plus 4 is 10. 10 means we have to write here 1, here 0. 6 plus 5 is 11. Here 1, yes, it may be. So let us see now. 16 plus here 5 will come, and we will write here 2. We will see. 6 plus 5 is 11. Okay, correct. And the carry is here 1. Now B means it should not be 1. A and B means A and B are different, no? Like that, the numbers also should be different. Here 5 we are getting means, here some other number we have to get. See, that means 1 plus 1, 2, 2 plus 2, 4. Yes, exactly right. This is different. This implies that A is equal to 5 and B is equal to 4. This is what you have to think like this and solve. The third problem is, see, third one, 2A into A, 2A into A, and what the answer is here, see, 1, 2, A. See here students, A, that means you have to get the same digit here in three places. So we will see now, if I take here 1, 1 ones are 1. 1, 2 is a 2. Okay. Then only 2 digit number we will get. If we take 2, 22, 2 is a 44. Then 3 also, 3 digit. 25, 4 is a, up to 25, 4 is a, digit number. Here 3 digit number we want. So here 3 digit, okay, we see in the rough work we will do that. See, 23 3s are 69, 24 4s are 60, carrying 1 4 2s are 8 plus 1 96, then 25 5s are, we will see. Okay, here 5 5 5s are 25, 5 2s are 10 plus 2, 125. See here, A, and here 12 is given. Like this, if you are getting the any doubt, you have to work out in the working column. Then you come here to solve in the actual paper. See now, 25 into 5, here 5 5s are 25, carrying 2, 5 2s are 10 plus 2, 125. This implies that here A is equal to 5, only 1, A is equal to 5, A means in all the places we have to get the same digit. If it is A and B, we have to get the different digits. This is what we have to understand and solve the problems like this. And then next one, and the fourth problem you see here, fourth one, 1AA plus 1AA, and answer also 2AA. See here students, in all the places we have to get same digit. Then here on adding this plus this plus these two, on adding these two we have to get the same. That means what? 0 only. 0 plus 0, 0. 0 plus 0, 0. Automatically 1 plus 1, 2. This is what? Logic. So this implies that 1 0 0, 1 0 0 plus here 2 0 0. This implies that A is equal to 0 everywhere. This implies that A is equal to 0. So this is what, very easy they are. Little bit you have to think, give the work to your brain, train your brain so that you can solve these problems. Then the next one is fifth one. See here, fifth one, 1A into 1A, next one is 1BA. 1BA. See here students, AAA, in three places also we have to get the same digit. Here we have to get different. See, 10 tens are 100, okay, 0 0 0, but here also it is 0. 10 tens are, if you do, see here in the working column, 10 tens are, if you do it, 100, okay, this is correct, this is correct, this is correct, but this should not be here 0. That means it is B here. B means different, other digit we have to get. Then what? 11 11s are, 11 11s are 121. Yes, it's correct. So like this you have to go on trying and get the required digit. 11 11s are, okay, this is 121. Here A equal to 1 and B equal to 2. So this is what method of solving the different variety of problems. Then next, sixth one I'll do, then I'll go for the second main. Sixth one, 3A into A, 2BA, 2BA. See here students, same. Same means 34 4s are, 35 5s are, 36 6s are, like that you have to think. So we will see now, 34 4s are, 4 4s are 16, 4 3s are 10 plus 1, 13, here 1 3 6, here what it is, 2 is there. So 35 5s are, 35 5 5s are, 25 carry into 5 3s are, 15 plus 2, 17, 175. No, here 2 is there. This is all correct. 4, actually this is also wrong. Why? Because here A is there. Here A we got. This we didn't get. Yes. Then here 5, 5. Okay, this is correct. But here 2 is there. Here 1 we got. So next we will see 36, 6 are 36, 6 3 are 18, 18 plus 3, 21. Yes, we got now what we got. Let us do, see, 36, 6 are 36 into 6, 6 6 are 36, carrying 3, 6 3 are 18 plus 3, 21. This implies that A is equal to 6 and B is equal to 1. This is what? First meme. Second meme is also same, very easy, but little bit tricky, students. Now let me solve the second meme. So many students got confusion this problem. How to do means they have put in the comment box. So now listen properly and try to understand it and solve yourself. See, second problem, read properly. In the adjacent sum, this is the adjacent sum, ABC are consecutive. Consecutive numbers means what? Continuous numbers. Consecutive means continuous. That means if you take 3 numbers, all must be consecutive. Suppose you are starting from 1. 1, 2, 3. ABC is 1, 2, 3. Suppose you are starting the numbers from 2. 2, 3, 4. Consecutive they are. Okay? ABC are consecutive numbers. This is in the third row, ABC appear in some order. First row ABC, suppose if you are starting from 1 means 1, 2, 3 there. Then second row, just reverse 3, 2, 1. If you are taking 1, 2, 3, I am saying. We have to see whether they are fit for the this answer or what, we have to see. Then the third will be in the variety, in the different order. That order also we have to find out and the disease also we have to find out now. We will see. First we will try with the some numbers. See, ABC I will take it as 1, 2, 3. Okay. Then CBA means 3, 2, 1. Then third one is gap. We have to find out. How to find out? So that we have to get the answer as 1, 2, 4, 2. See, now we see 3 plus 1, 4. 4 is added to what number to get here? 12. Why I am telling you 12 means if you are adding 3 numbers, it must be greater than 2, you know. That means it is 12. Okay, 3 plus 1 is 4. 4 must be added to 8. We have to get here 12. But 8 is not there in the order. So, this is wrong. The order what we have taken, the consecutive numbers what we have taken, they are wrong. Then what it may be? Maybe we take 2, 3, 4. We will see now. 2, 3, 4. 4, 3, 2. Why I am taking here 4, 3, 2? Because it is C, B, A in the reverse order. Third order will be in the different way that we have to find out. Here the answer is 1, 2, 4, 2. Let us see. 4 plus 2, 6. Here what must be there to become it at all? 6 is needed, but 6 is not there in our consecutive numbers what we have taken. I think 2, 3, 4 is also wrong. Then let us try with 3, 4, 5. 5, 4, 3. Dash, dash. 1, 2, 4, 2. Okay, see here. 5 plus 3, 8. 8 plus 4. Yes, it is there in our consecutive numbers what we have taken. So, 5 plus 3 is 8 plus 4, 12. Here carrying is 1. Then 4 plus 4, 8 plus 1, 9. 9 plus, here 4 is there. That means we have to get it as 14. So 9 plus 5. So yes, it is 14. Now 1 plus 3 is 4 plus 5, 9. 9 plus 3 is 3, 5, 4. It is in the order. How it is? A, C, B. So now let us solve that problem. In the rough work, we have to solve like this. Then we have to solve in the paper now like this. See, ABC what we have taken? Let the consecutive numbers ABC, the consecutive numbers ABC are 3, 4, 5 respectively. Now according to this 3, 4, 5, second order is CBA, 5, 4, 3, reverse. Then here we don't know what it is we have to find out. 5 plus 3, 8. 8 plus here, 4. That is 12. Yes. Okay. Now 1 plus 4, 5. 5 plus 4, 9. 9 plus here, answer is 1, 2, 4. We have to get it as 14. 1 plus 4 is 5. 5 plus 4 is 9. 9 plus 5. 5 is there in number? Yes. What we have taken now? Consecutive numbers. In that 5 is there. Okay. Then 14 carry 1. 1 plus 3 is 4. 4 plus 5 is 9. 9 here it has to become 12. 12 means you have to add here 3. So what are the numbers, consecutive numbers what we have taken here? A, B, C are 3, 4, 5. Then third row appears in the third row. Third row appears as here this is A, this is C, and this is B, A, C, B order. This is what 1.2 second may. Many children ask this. Please try to understand, children, and solve it 2-3 times. Very important also. Thank you very much. Thanks for watching and share and subscribe my channel.